survive the ending? Am I alive? Or am I just haunted? I wonder. Will I stop chasing fantasies?